Hey everybody, my name is Professor Mikhail. I'm the head coach over at ACES Jiu-Jitsu Club in beautiful Austin, Texas. And this is Coach Luke.
What's up?
And today we're going to be talking about the scissor sweep, right? It's a super solid state drive technique where you start from the bottom and you get on top, right? By super solid state drive, I mean it's not a bunch of moving parts. It's really hard to mess up and you're going to love it. Let's get started. Okay, so again, here we are inside of the guard. Remember, this guard position is created to protect me from him attacking me, and also gives me the ability to control his movements. This is an open guard, this is a closed guard. This is an open guard, this is a closed guard. Okay, so in this situation, I'm gonna take the lapel and I'm gonna open it. It's very important. A lot of people make a mistake and just try to grab, right? But because it's not taught in a live situation, it's very difficult. So we're gonna make sure it's open and taut. My hand is gonna glide up. I'm gonna come behind him and I'm gonna grab your spine. It's my spine now, right? So now once I hear, I have the ability to control the posture. My guard is open now. So right behind his arm, there is a seam on the jacket where I'm going to grab. Now, if I don't know, if he's wearing some kind of Hollister jacket or I don't know what kind of crazy jacket he might be wearing in a live situation, I just need to make sure I'm grabbing kind of behind that tricep so I have good control of this arm. So when I open, I go behind, I grab. Now I'm gonna open my guard, and if someone is really big and trying to be on top of me, my knee is up. If they try to run away and move backwards, my knee goes down. This is very important, so this technique works even in a live scenario, right? So once I'm here, now I'm gonna make sure that I scissor sweep them. Sweep is when I start from the bottom of the guard and I end up on top. So I'm gonna trap his knee and I'm gonna make him turn. Boom. Now, this is where a lot of people actually have a hard time. Now that he's turned and he's fallen, now how do I get up? So in this situation, I have to make sure I maintain control of his arm. And I'm gonna pull myself up on top into a nice mount position. Stay close to your partner. And if you want to, hey, you can even throw in a happy little choke. All right, let's do that technique again. All right, so again, in this situation, I'm gonna open the collar. I'm gonna glide up and grab his spine. Make sure I get control of the arm. I'm open now. I'm gonna shrimp my hips out and I'm gonna come across his body. Now that I'm across his body, I'm gonna look, notice this little hook right here on his hip. This is actually very important, this hook, so I can make sure I turn him and use his body to pull me up. Excellent. And there you have the scissor sweep. And there we have it, the scissor sweep. It's a fantastic technique for beginners and advanced students alike. Make sure to click the button inside of the info section, by the way, and you might find a really cool deal on our website. I look forward to training with you. Keep training, keep growing. Os.